In this video, I will show you how to clear search history of your Google Assistant on your Android mobile. So first of all, if you're using the Google Assistant, you need to open the Google app, which will take you to the OK Google or the Google Assistant screen. Here you need to click these three vertical dots and access the settings. Within the settings, you have to access the Google Assistant. And once you are here, again you need to click this three vertical dots. You will get two options, My Activity and Google Activity Control. So you need to click the My Activity. So it will open your activity in the browser, and here you will have the activity of your Google Assistant date wise, which is displayed here. Again, you need to select these three vertical dots, which are adjacent to the search assistant bar. Here the third option is delete activity by. You need to click that and you will get this screen where it will give you an option to delete by date, which means that by default it is on today. You can delete the activity of today, yesterday, last 7 days, last 30 days are all times, and even you can customize the date from by selecting the start and the end date. I have selected that. You just need to press the delete, and your activity, after the question you need to press this again delete, and your activity will be deleted for the specified date. That's how you can clear the search history of the Google Assistant on your Android mobile. In this channel, we are making the how-to tutorials about Android, Windows and the internet website. So if you're interested, consider subscribing, and don't forget to like and share this video.